In this video, I will show you how to write in this theta symbol in Excel. So click on insert, then equation, slash and write here theta, then press spacebar one time. So this is the method you can write in this symbol. Also you can select theta from this equation symbols, same insert equation, here find out this theta symbol selected, and using shortcut you can write any type of symbol like delta or beta, alpha, slash and write alpha. So thanks for watching. Comment in this video useful for you.